Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. On today's episode, I get to the end of the world, and I beat the boss that I rage quit on my old channel. I'm really looking forward to see what happens next, but man, end of the world sucks.
Oh. Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
Donald
but
does not
if
look...
we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
Okay, the us part has been described many times.
This is a heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
Jesus Christ, Goofy.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, what the hell's wrong with my hand?
I'll return this. I promise.
Cut to Sora or Kairi, who's just like, oh, yeah. Oh Jesus, what's that?
Defense.
What are these things? Every item. Like, let's not be dumb here. Tap, tap! Ah, it was a trick all along!
Defense!
Oh, shit! Demons, do I have to fight? Case. Ow. All that. Give me all your stuff.
behemoth.
I am neither.
Oh no!
Well, that went well. I realized I have better magic, so I'm trying to deal with that. There we go. Ability. Nope. Customize. Sora. Azara. I want. Firaga! Tap tap. A lovely elixir. Tap tap. Mithril. Here. Tap tap. Fight. Fun.
Defense.
That was a tough fight. That was a tough one. Okay. Pretty stone. Okay. Tap tap. Cottage. Guys. We have a cottage now. That's fun. Tap tap. Poof. Fight.
Wind.
Jesus.
Heal. Fire. Come on.
Get me out. Got Gale. What is Gale? Maybe I should like. It's like weird barriers. Tap tap. Give me all your stuff now. An AP up. Okay, so that's where I came from. Back to you. You look important. Oh, we did it. Ah, no, we didn't. Hi, Xana. Dog, what do you want? Can't you see I'm busy? Hi! Oh, do you have to go outside? I gotta go.
Don't know.
Okay. She did not have to go out. She was just being weird.
Heal!
Yeah. No, so close. Behemoth's not bad. Behemoth is pretty easy. I can deal with Behemoth. Hmm? Well, this doesn't look the same as any other place that I've ever been ever. It's your shield. I wonder where that Ansem fellow went. Dive into the most dangerous place and we'll find him. Donald, that was actually a pretty badass thing to say. Good on you. Come on, man. Bay A. Tap tap. Boom! Drill. Save point. Let's do this. Yeah. Haha. Items. Nope. Items. Stock. AP up. Use. Sora. Boom. Cottage. Use. Okay. Ability. Sora. You got Donald. Okay. And Goofy, you don't have anything. Okay. So before I continue on, what are those? Into the hole and it's glowing. Oh, this seems dark. Guys, we might be in trouble here.
What the?
Oh. That's an exit. Oh, should I save? Did I save? Shit. Ah. Where is it? There it is. Save, Jesus. I don't want to get stuck somewhere. Okay. Go for broke!
Come on! Don't give up!
This should help. Fire! This is it!
Do things, I get
items. This is it. Take that. This is it. Take that.
I'm digging it. Okay. So end of the world, I'm kind of just going through all the world. And it's just kind of like some kind of fight. There you are. There's always a chest. Tap tap. Frost. Unless you have two chests? One behind each statue? Oh, come on now. Alright, let's go in here. Or not. Let's go. I like that the chipmunks were like, oh, you should go back to all the realms. Who knows what you'll find? And that's just like, we're gonna force you to do that. It's just on our turn. Leveling up!
Take that! This is it!
Jesus!
Tap, tap.
Hey. Okay. Oh my god!
What was next? Agrabah? The chest. Where is it? There's always a chest. Why all of a sudden is there no chest? There's always a chest. Why is there no chest? Okay. Maybe there is no chest here?
Now, oh shit.
Remember me hating this place? Just open the chest, man. There. Let's get the hell out of here. I hated this place. The swimming mechanic in this game is awful. I'm glad when I left. And Ursula was annoying as hell. Oh, I don't have to be at a save point to use it? Oh. Oh. Go all the way down the bottom. After combo... I am 17 minutes away.
Come on. Come on.
17 minutes away from beer. But not weed. I don't play well with weed. Excuse me, sir. You're in the wrong place. I'm just getting all these baller items. I bet I could go and synthesize after this if I ever get a chance. Hopefully there is. Hopefully there's a good save point that lets me go back to my gummy shop. I think they would, because they'd be like, hey, let's let you, like, fucking gear up a little bit. Where do they want me to go? Where's the chest? Oh, this door. Aha!
Whoa!
There you go, Goofy. Crevasse? World Terminus. Oh! That makes sense. Okay. Let's go back to the gummy ship. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Now I'm gonna go try to synthesize some stuff to see if that does anything. I am 12 minutes away from beer. Not that I'm counting. Surely not. Accessory shop. shop. I want to sell. Stock. Oh shit! No! I want to buy. Okay, I can. Some shit. Yeah. Let's go see what I need. I might be able to just buy the shit I need. I mean, I don't have any money. Okay, what am I missing? All that. Cool. Missing 2 frost gems and a thunder gem. He sell stones? Hey, do you sell stones? No, but I'm gonna... sell stuff. You don't sell anything either. All right. I don't think I got any more Dalmatians or anything. So I am out of here. Warp me. 9 minutes to beer. Alright, let's do this. Go! Go! Go for broke! Okay. There's that. That's the best. Okay. Abilities, you're good. Oh, are you good? One more and you'd be good. You don't have anything. Alright, we'll just save. See what happens. Okay. Ones born of the heart and darkness devoid of hearts, ravage all worlds and being in desolation, seize all hearts and consummate the great heart, all hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of kingdom hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness, for the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door of darkness tied by two keys. The door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass but shadows returning to the darkness. Ones born of the heart and darkness. Hunger for every heart until the dark door opens. What in the fuck does that mean? Absolutely nothing. Come on! up. Like, just spam it, baby.
Heal.
Shit.
Win.
Nightmare. But I did it now. I've never made it this far. I don't know what that means. But sure. Abilities. Shared. While in the air, press square button to fly at high speed. Hold down the square button to remain aloft. Okay. Thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.